A homeless man reminded me that even when you have nothing, when you're begging for money, you can still spread light and give back to others. Hey gang, so today's question is, what's one thing you're gonna commit to doing this week for someone else to make them smile? I'm walking down Yonge Street and I see this homeless person, and even before I approach him, I see him smiling and beaming. He's got a cup up, a ripped up coffee cup, and he's asking for money. Everyone's wearing masks right now. Everyone's avoiding each other. This guy's smiling and beaming, no mask, nothing. So I reach into my pocket and all I find is $5. I got no change. I'm like, you know what? $5 for him is gonna mean way more than it is to me. So I go up to him, I put it in a cup, and you know, I'm ready to go. And I'm like, thank you. And he says, thank you. He's like, wait. And I'm like, oh, what? And he's like, hey, do you want a picture? I'm like, I'm sorry? He's like, yeah, I drew some pictures. Do you want a picture? I'm like, oh, okay. So he reaches into his bag and he pulls out these two drawings. They could have been drawn by a kid, but he pulls out these two drawings, a house and a bird. And I pick the bird. And he hands me this picture that he drew himself. And so I'm looking at the picture and I'm looking at him and I'm seeing him smile and I'm feeling great about myself. And there's all this energy and love and positivity. So I say thank you. He says, you're welcome. And I'm walking and I'm thinking about it. I'm like, this is why, before I even approached him, he was beaming and smiling. This guy doesn't just focus on his circumstance. In his own way, he's spreading light and joy. And in that way, even when he's homeless, he can still smile. And I think it's so easy right now with the coronavirus to just focus on our own pain, on our own suffering, on the things that are unfair that might not be necessarily in our control. Or, like him, we can just start to focus on lifting other people up, spreading joy in whatever way we're capable. Even sending someone a message telling them, hey, I don't know if you know this, but I love you and you're really important to me. And in that way, not only do we lift others up, but we lift ourselves up. Instead of focusing on our own circumstance this week, I challenge you to spreading light to one other person. So please comment for me below how this week you're going to spread more light. I love you guys.